got bullets with your name on them. Well, wait, that came out wrong.
Tin Hut! What does that mean?
Hey, hey!
See ya, Vault Hunter.
Right, later.
You made it! My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way! No, 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 no!
Kanagawa! Reese, buddy. Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind? Screw you! When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan.
We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here. Take this.
So, the Viper Drive is Atlas state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Hell yeah! Quick question. Is that mustache authorized?
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. Do the rest. Okay, time to try out the Viper Drive. So, pop it into that console.
Just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted. Viper Drive by Atlas. It's state of the art.
Yes, we're in. Ha ha! Reese comes through. High fives? Hey, anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
This is my turn, you Malawan dickheads! Ha ha! You suck my smoking barrel!
The ground, Reese.
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked. and no death spheres inside.
Death spheres?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres.
No refunds.
Over there. Peep that.
That is the Zenara, Kanagawa's pleasure yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions of Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. Might take some getting used to.
Look there! Yo!
Well, damn!
Let's try that again.
Looks like there's security up ahead. You take care of them. I will make sure they can't call for backup. So I can hack security and locate the fragment. When your hacking skills need some bite, Viper Drive by Atlas. Okay, fragment's not far. I'm gonna open that gate. There's reinforcements on the other side, so find some cover and ambush them. Here they come! Enter the base and pop a Viper Drive into the security console. Then I will hack in, locate the laser control room. It's right down to the laser. We'll be in and out so fast, Katagawa won't know what hit him. Unconditional surrender, nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. Security, kill the Vault Hunter.
Target in sight! Bang the fire!
Done.
Vault Hunter's here. Tell me you weren't trying to take out my laser. It's my favorite laser, Reese. Oh, hey! Yeah, see the whole laser thing. Well, it's just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to morale. Who cares about them? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives. But you're ruining it, Reese. You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself. Security! Tell the freaking Vault Hunter! Hold him off! I can fix this!
And boom goes the dynamite!
I might have found a way into the laser control room. Oh, Reese. I know your stupid Vault Hunters are skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise...
Target located. Laser fire in 3, 2, 1.
No! That was my favorite bagel place! Katagawa, you monster! Booyah! And that's only half power. If you don't surrender soon, Reese, I'm gonna slice you in half. Stupid Katagawa. I totally could have held him off. And then he allied with the stupid children of the vault. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor.
Over there! Hostile, marked.
Don't let the uniform fool you. I'm an undercover Atlas. My team was chasing some high-value intel, but the mission went sour. I managed to get out. Just barely. But Atlas soldiers never die! Though, I definitely will. Very soon. After I complete my mission. You can call me Goner. Goner Malegis. Gallus Humor. Now, look around for my agents. They couldn't have made it far. The intel we're chasing, it's a secret recording of Katagawa and the Calypsos. I hope it's worth it.